How to block text messages on Androids. First, open the Messages app on your Android device. Next, go to the conversation from the sender that you want to block. Tap on it. Now look at the top right corner, click on the three dots. In the pop-up menu, select Block and Report Spam. If you want to report this message as a spam, select the checkmark. Then, confirm your action by tapping Yes. This will block messages and calls from the selected sender. And that's it.